Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please subscribe to this channel and like the video, and of course hit the notification bell down below so you're notified when I upload my videos. So by the title, you already know that this video is going to be how I do my untamed brow. So basically, you see what I do when my brows are not properly groomed to get them looking freaky, you know.
Okay, so first of all, I start with my spoon and I comb out my brow hairs so that you get all the talking about, because my brows are very wild, so yeah. And I just shape that so that I get to be. Now I'm going to shape it after combing it and just shaping it how I like it. I take my brow pencil and just shape out my brows and then I fill it in.
And it looks like that. And this is my untamed brows. So bear with me please. I'm going to just shape out my brows and fill it in. Okay. You'll not be able to see any hairs when I'm done.
After combing it out, I take my beauty blender and just blend out my concealer.
Have the concealer, I'm just going to take.
Also, when you're applying your concealer, blend that until concealer actually blocks out concealer skin. Now I'm taking my brow gel and just putting everything in place.
Out the concealer and not touching too much where my hairs are. You don't see it. So unlike when you do your normal brows, when mine are untamed, I try not to blend out as much as where I can seal the hairs with. So now the final step is to just go over that with a brow gel. This is a tinted one.
And this just enables all your hairs to stay down and stay in place. Okay guys, so this is the end results. So yeah, I find it is a good method for me because I mean, I don't have to pay to get my brows done, and it saves me the time to groom my brows, I guess. But I mean, I found a solution for me, so I mean, that kind of makes me be lazy about doing my brows, well, grooming it so that it would be nice and without these hairs and whatever. But this works for me, so if you guys would like to try it, then you could try it, I guess. I haven't done my brows since maybe late November, December, about that, and I mean, it works, so.
Okay, hope you like this video and thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and of course hit the notification bell down below. Thanks for watching. Bye. Why not for me, girl? You look so usual.